There's the ghost. He looks like he belongs in Beetlejuice. Yes, there he is. There's Gavin. And there's the ghost again. The ghost of birthday present.